I'm sorry I'm late, Cindy.
That's all right, Joe. My house isn't that easy to find. But you know, you wouldn't have gotten lost if you'd had a smart car.
A smart car? What's that?
It has a computerized system. If you just enter the address where you want to go, the voice tells you how to get there street by street.
Oh, that's great.
And it is equipped with radar warning systems that will warn drivers if they're getting too close to other cars.
Tell me, Cindy, will these cars be smart enough to fill themselves up with gas?
Not that I know of. Why do you ask?
If my car were smart enough to fill themselves up with gas, I wouldn't be late. I'm sorry I'm late, Cindy. I'm sorry I'm late, Cindy.
늦어서 미안해요, Cindy.
That's all right, Joe. My house isn't that easy to find. That's all right, Joe. My house isn't that easy to find.
괜찮습니다, Joe. My house isn't that easy to find. That easy to find. 우리 집은 찾기에 그렇게 쉽지가 않지요.
But you know, you wouldn't have gotten lost if you'd had a smart car. But you know, you wouldn't have gotten lost if you'd had a smart car.
하지만 당신도 알다시피 You wouldn't have gotten lost. Wouldn't have gotten lost. 당신이 길을 잃지 않았을 겁니다. 뒷부분 테스트로 보세요.
You wouldn't have gotten lost if you'd had a smart car. You wouldn't have gotten lost if you'd had a smart car.
Had a smart car. Had a smart car. Had. Had 어가 되겠죠. 경우에 따라서는 had. Had 이렇게 들을 수도 있습니다. 만일 당신이 스마트카를 가지고 있었다면 당신이 길을 잃지 않았을 텐데요.
A smart car? What's that? A smart car? What's that?
스마트차라고요? 그것이 무엇이죠?
It has a computerized system. It has a computerized system.
Has 어가 되겠죠? It has a computerized system. 그것은 컴퓨터화된 시스템을 갖추고 있습니다. Has. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
It has a computerized system. It has a computerized system. If you just enter the address where you want to go, the voice tells you how to get there street by street. If you just enter the address where you want to go, the voice tells you how to get there street by street.
Where you want to go? Where you want to go? Want to go. 그런데 T가 두 개 있기 때문에 한 번만 발음됩니다. 그래서 want to go, want to go, where you want to go. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
If you just enter the address where you want to go, the voice tells you how to get there street by street.
만일 당신이 가기를 원하는 주소를 입력만 시키면 목소리가 당신에게 how to get there, 어떻게 곳에 가는지 알려줍니다. 길거리 하나하나 다시 한번 들어보세요.
If you just enter the address where you want to go, the voice tells you how to get there street by street.
Oh, that's great.
그것 굉장하군요.
And it is equipped with radar warning systems that will warn drivers if they're getting too close to other cars. And it is equipped with radar warning systems that will warn drivers if they're getting too close to other cars.
Equipped with radar warning systems. Be equipped with 어떤 장비를 갖추고 있다라고 하는 뜻이죠. 그리고 그것은 레이더 경보 장치를 갖추고 있습니다. 운전자에게 경보를 해주는 만일 무엇하다면 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
And it is equipped with radar warning systems that will warn drivers if they're getting too close to other cars.
Getting too close to other cars. Getting too close. 그들이 다른 차에 지나치게 가까이 다가가게 되면 전체적으로 다시 한번 들어보세요.
And it is equipped with radar warning systems that will warn drivers if they're getting too close to other cars.
Tell me, Cindy. Tell me, Cindy.
이봐요, Cindy. 나에게 좀 말해주세요.
Will these cars be smart enough to fill themselves up with gas? Will these cars be smart enough to fill themselves up with gas?
Themselves up with gas? Themselves up with gas? 이 자동차들이 스스로 주유할 수 있을 정도로 영리합니까? 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Will these cars be smart enough to fill themselves up with gas? Will these cars be smart enough to fill themselves up with gas?
Will이 상당히 많은 경우에 울로 발음되는 경우가 많습니다. Will these cars? Will these cars? 앞부분 다시 한번 들어볼까요?
Will these cars be smart enough to fill themselves up with gas?
Not that I know of. Why do you ask? Not that I know of. Why do you ask?
Not that I know of. Not that I know of. 그것에 대해서는 내가 모르겠네요. 왜 질문을 하죠? 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Not that I know of. Why do you ask? Not that I know of. Why do you ask?
If my car were smart enough to fill themselves up with gas, I wouldn't be late. If my car were smart enough to fill themselves up with gas, I wouldn't be late.
Fill themselves up with gas. Fill themselves up with gas.
만일 내 자동차가 스스로 주의할 만큼 똑똑하다면 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
If my car were smart enough to fill themselves up with gas, I wouldn't be late.
I wouldn't be late. Wouldn't be late.
내가 늦지 않을 텐데요. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
If my car were smart enough to fill themselves up with gas, I wouldn't be late. If my car were smart enough to fill themselves up with gas, I wouldn't be late.
I'm sorry I'm late, Cindy.
That's all right, Joe. My house isn't that easy to find. But you know, you wouldn't have gotten lost if you'd had a smart car.
A smart car? What's that?
It has a computerized system. If you just enter the address where you want to go, the voice tells you how to get there street by street.
Oh, that's great!
And it is equipped with radar warning systems that will warn drivers if they're getting too close to other cars.
Tell me, Cindy, will these cars be smart enough to fill themselves up with gas?
Not that I know of. Why do you ask?
If my car were smart enough to fill themselves up with gas, I wouldn't be late.
I have a big problem, and I hope you can help me.
What's the problem? I'll help if I can.
My cousin is coming home tonight from his trip to Europe, and I'm supposed to pick him up at the airport at 7.
Oh? Is your car giving you trouble again?
No, I just found out I have to work late tonight. Can you possibly pick him up for me?
Sure. What airline is he taking?
United Airlines, flight 607.
Okay, but how can I recognize him?
Well, here is his photo. I have a big problem, and I hope you can help me. I have a big problem, and I hope you can help me.
Have a big problem. Have a 어가 되겠죠? 여러분이 됩니다. Have a 큰 문제가 생겼어요. 당신이 저를 도와줬으면 좋겠어요.
What's the problem? I'll help if I can. What's the problem? I'll help if I can.
If I can, if I can, if I can. 문제가 무엇입니까? 제가 할 수만 있으면 도와드릴게요.
My cousin is coming home tonight from his trip to Europe, and I'm supposed to pick him up at the airport at 7. My cousin is coming home tonight from his trip to Europe, and I'm supposed to pick him up at the airport at 7.
From his trip. 여러분이 그의 여행에서 제 사촌이 오늘 밤 집에 올 예정입니다. 그리고 저는 pick him up. 7시에 공항에 그를 태우러 가야만 합니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
My cousin is coming home tonight from his trip to Europe, and I'm supposed to pick him up at the airport at 7.
Oh, is your car giving you trouble again? Oh, is your car giving you trouble again?
Is your car입니다. 당신의 차가 또 속을 썩입니까?
No, I just found out I have to work late tonight. No, I just found out I have to work late tonight.
Have to work late.
아닙니다. 지금 막 제가 오늘 밤 늦게까지 일을 해야 한다는 것을 알았어요.
Can you possibly pick him up for me? Can you possibly pick him up for me?
다시 한번 나오죠? Pick him up.
혹시 당신이 저 대신에 그를 태우러 갈 수 있습니까?
Sure. What airline is he taking? Sure. What airline is he taking?
Is he taking? 물론이죠. 어떤 항공사로 그가 오고 있습니까?
United Airlines, Flight 607. United Airlines, Flight 607.
United 항공사입니다. 607호 비행기입니다.
Okay, but how can I recognize him? Okay, but how can I recognize him?
Recognize, recognize him. Recognize, 알아보다라고 하는 편이죠. 그런데 제가 그를 어떻게 알아볼 수 있을까요?
Well, here is his photo. Well, here is his photo.
여기에 그의 사진이 있습니다. 이죠, photo.
제가 큰 문제를 가지고 있습니다.
Okay, but how can I recognize him?
Well, here is his photo.